Grey's Anatomy, the most iconic binge-worthy drama, is back, along with answers to the biggest cliffhangers. Will Teddy survive? Will Joe and Link finally find happiness together? Meredith returns along with fan faves like Arizona. You can now stream every episode of Grey's ever on Hulu and new episodes next day. Watch new episodes of Grey's Anatomy Thursdays at 9, 8 central on ABC and stream on Hulu.
The Ramayana is an epic poem that tells the story of Lord Rama and his journey to rescue his wife Sita from the demon king Ravana. The story is set in the ancient kingdom of Kosala, where Rama is the prince of Ayodhya. The epic follows Rama's 14-year exile to the forest, along with his wife Sita and brother Lakshmana, after being exiled by his father King Dasharatha, on the request of Rama's stepmother Kaikeyi. During their exile, Sita is kidnapped by Ravana, the king of Lanka, who wants to marry her. Rama allies with the monkey king Sugriva and his army, and sets out to rescue Sita and defeat Ravana. The epic describes Rama's journey across forests in the Indian subcontinent, his battles with demons, and his eventual return to Ayodhya along with Sita and Lakshmana, where he is crowned king amidst jubilation and celebration. The Ramayana is one of the two important epics of Hinduism known as the Itihasas, the other being the Mahabharata. The epic is traditionally ascribed to the Maharishi Valmiki, who is also a major character in the story. The scholars estimates for the earliest stage of the text ranging from the 7th to 4th centuries BCE, although original date of composition is unknown. It is one of the largest ancient epics in world literature and consists of nearly 24,000 verses, mostly set in the Shloka Anug meter, divided into 7 chapters, the first and the seventh being later additions. It belongs to the genre of Itihasa, narratives of past events, Purvata, interspersed with teachings on the goals of human life. We hope you enjoyed the content as much as we enjoyed creating it for you. Your support means the world to us. Stay tuned for the next exciting journey of Ram Mandir story. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you never miss an episode. Until next time, thank you for watching, and we can't wait to have you with us again on the next episode.